Morning. Hiya.
Hi James, it's Mary. I'm just checking in because I haven't heard from you in a while. I wondered if you wanted to come to a gig with us on Saturday. Let us know and we can get the tickets. Also, I've got a friend coming along who I think you should meet. He's really nice. Anyway, let me know and hopefully I'll see you on Saturday. Bye!
Puddle there.
Our messages. Come on. I know it's been hard, but it's been 6 months. We've got to move on. Come out with us. Ed's coming along, but you don't even have to talk to him if you don't want to. I know you'll really like him. He does pottery, or is it poetry? Anyway, he's really nice. Creative, like you, I think. Come on. You can't stay alone forever. I know you think that'll be easier, but it won't.
We'll be right back. Beautiful flowers. What are they called?
Great willow herb.
Quite a grand name for such a small flower.
Quite common actually around here, especially in the river.
Hmm.
But they only bloom for 2 months of the year.
So we're quite lucky to be here to see it then. Simon.
James.
Nice to meet you, James. I've seen you before. You come here a lot, don't you? I've seen you drawing. Can I see?
I don't really show people my pictures.
Why not?
People might not like them.
Well, do you like them? Try me. The way I see it, anything that comes from the heart is beautiful. I mean, anyone who can't see that, well, fuck 'em. So can I see? Beautiful. Told you so.
Keep it.
Really? Oh shit. Sorry. I've got to go. Will I see you again?
Think so.
Yeah. Thanks for this.
No. Thank you.
Okay, James, I'm going to assume that you're busy on Saturday. Call me and tell me all about it.
My journey with love's been a colourful one, with stumbles along the way. I fell for the taking, mistakes and mistakens, with plenty of story to say. The skies were not blue, getting bullied at school, just for having the cheek to be you. But then days are over, I'm closing that folder, I'm choosing my life to begin. To find you.